and welcome to my channel, or welcome back. So on today's video, I'm going to be reacting to CNCO featuring Prince Royce. Now, I've heard of CNCO. The only reason why I know about CNCO technically is because of Lil Mix, because they did a song. They did the remix to Reggaeton Lento, I believe, with Lil Mix, and it was my shit, okay? It was the bop of the summer that year. Like, it was my shit, okay? I've never heard a song from Prince Royce, but I do know of Prince Royce because I had a Spanish friend in high school, and she was obsessed. She was so obsessed with Prince Royce, and I never listened to it, but I just knew her love for him burnt deeper than the Atlantic Ocean. So, I'm excited to jump into this video. So, without further ado, guys, let's just jump right into this reaction. CNCO. Yes. All types of flavor. Different flavors. That's Prince Royce, I know. He looks like such a playboy. Oh my God. But then again, they all do. They all look like playboys. That's Zayn Malik of this group, right there. That's a Zayn Malik. I know y'all gonna come for me these cars. Oh, that's a man, Zayn, not Zayn. Look, you know what I'm talking about, okay? Don't act dumb. They're cute though, he's cute. One's eyes because he got them shades on. Oh, say, y'all saw that, right? Okay, y'all saw that. I know y'all saw that. He heard me. Boy, this albino look, it's working for you. It's working for you. I like it, just looks so smooth. This is the Liam of the group. That's the Liam Payne of the group. This is Niall. Just giving them all roles that they didn't ask for. CNCO might be a guilty pleasure. I don't know how they're perceived or accepted, you know, where they're from, or in Spain, or in any other like Spanish speaking country. I don't really know how they're perceived or how they're accepted, but I know usually typically with boy bands, people just have this not like this weird bias against them, or they have this negative connotation that they put on them, like, oh, they're a boy band, they're artists, like they make good music and they're cute and they make people like, you know, they make people happy. So like, I don't understand why people like to hate on boy bands, but as I feel like they could be a little like guilty pleasure because I, you know, I like them. So the visuals were stunning though. The colors, this is such a beautiful place. I don't even know where this is, but it's beautiful. It's gorgeous. The women are gorgeous. The dancing was fun. Like, everything about this video was fun. So I liked it a lot. Thank you guys so much for watching. We've come to the end of the video. If you like this video, give me a big thumbs up. Go down to the comment section, leave me a wonderful comment. Subscribe to my channel, turn on that post notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I upload a video. And yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys on my next video. Bye guys.